Good evening, how y'all doing? Let's put the warehouse here and put up engineer's post. Beside it, special orders. Here. Special orders. Getting goods. Special order. Accepting. Start emptying warehouse. Let's see, hopefully do it, and I'm gonna delete that so it does. Okay, how y'all doing today? Share. I'm trying to grow. I mean, 14 subscribers, I'm happy about that, but... So I got lumber on stockpile. Okay, just importing. Well, that's about as empty as they're gonna let that get. Let the traders come through, empty that, and I might delete that warehouse on the top. You can get rid of the when I have the, okay, why are you getting all these? Oh, I had all the pottery makers and a full thing of pottery. Yeah, full warehouse of pottery right there. So, he's going to go get me some wood. How's my unemployment situation? Sure. January. How you doing over here? Need a clinic. They're coming in. Doctor. That's putting me close to 4,000, yeah, prosperity. I'll bring up this prosperity when I upgrade that, and I'll add about 2 or 3 spammings, a couple of academies, put one here, put one, put a couple academies, a couple more theaters. Got plenty of, let's put another potter. Things that make you go, heck with it. Put it right there. That's far, but... Please need it. It's 8. I hate that. Just emperor, nothing outstanding. 7 knots. My nice little island here. I wish, like in Pharaoh, I could combine the best episodes of Pharaoh and I could designate which goods they collect. So as soon as he started getting about half of the furniture, I could get the markets on this side to start we need more food. Do we? Yeah, We got some coming, but we need a little bit more. So let's save. Go down to temp. We got plenty of coinage. Farm wheat. Wheat, nothing there. And let's go. Let's undo that last farm. Farm wheat. Is there one there? Nope. But if we do here and get rid of this, make your decisions on roads, make it a little bit more efficient. One long road. Okay. Do we got any furniture over here? Three furniture, is that all we have? Three, yeah. So I'm gonna end up with two warehouses of furniture. Maybe three. And let loose. So I'm gonna have this one full, this one at least half full. Then I'm gonna build another one over here somewhere, a warehouse. That's it, getting them. Man, that was full. Cool. But once I upgrade, I'm gonna need it. Let's check on the gods. They're exalted. Two oracles in the city. Okay, they're not mine from there. Get rid of it. Force more wood to come in. Let's see what our employment situation is like. 28. And how many do these take? 10, so I can do two more carpenters. Here, that, and put another carpet text. Here's close. You can tell I've been playing Pharaoh today. Ooh, 9 employees short. Yeah, they'll make that up. Let's see if I got any immigrants coming. Yeah, I got immigrants coming. When I upgrade. Okay. Special orders. Accepting. Let's see what happens there. Here goes my timer. Let's put the warehouse back before it goes. Let's go here and see what that does. What kind of furniture we got now? Five. They're gonna go get furniture. Freaking landslides. I wish I could decide how many I could get on this game. Well, good night. Have fun. Remember, keep on gaming.